Great, great. That earring just fell out. What? Could you not? Hi guys, I hope you are doing well. Thank you so much for revisiting my channel and watching this video. So as you can tell, I already put all of my makeup on, but my eyebrows are missing. So, and the reason why is because I am doing kind of like a demo slash my thoughts, impressions, although I've already used the product on the e.l.f. Brow Kit in medium. Now you can get this at any Target, any place that sells e.l.f. I got mine at like, I think Walgreens or CVS, and it was literally like $3 or $4. I've looked at a couple of reviews on it on YouTube, and also I kind of looked on Pinterest before I bought it, and it's gotten some positive regards and reviews. So I was like, oh, why not try it out? So it comes with kind of like a pomade slash gel on this side, and depending on what color you get in light, medium, or dark, that's how dark the gel or the pomade will be. And then you get this powder over here to kind of set your brows in place after you have used the pomade. Honestly, some people just choose to use the powder for a more natural look and they run it through their brows, but I use both. So I'm just gonna be showing you how I utilize this product. So I got closer, of course, so you can see my eyebrows and see what I'm doing. And I would say that this product works best if your eyebrows are cleaned up or waxed or threaded or arched or whatever. It doesn't necessarily work too well when you need your eyebrows done because it's not that heavy duty, if that makes sense. So first I'm gonna just start with a spoolie brush, which you can get at literally any beauty or Walmart store or Walgreens, Target, anything like that. And I'm just going to brush through my brows. And you wanna brush upward. Brushing downward will kinda drag them down your face, and you don't wanna do that. So next I'm just gonna take this angled brush and I'm gonna go in to the pomade first and lightly apply that with light strokes across my eyebrows, and you'll see in a minute what I'm doing. Now I find that I have to use a little bit more of this than I do with my Anastasia Dip Brow Pomade, so I kinda keep the brush in there a little bit longer because it's not as dark. You just do light strokes and create the shape that you would like. And I always start under my brows. Then you go on top and kind of start to create that tail. My eyebrows are pretty much never polished until I put the concealer underneath. So if it's looking a little thicker than you like or a little sloppier than you prefer, it's fine because we're going to clean them up. And I'm just gonna go back in just to fill in a couple more sparse areas with that pomade. Then just take that spoolie brush and brush the product throughout your brows. Now I will say this is not as stay put, I wanna say, as the Anastasia Dip Brow Pomade. It's more movable, so you kinda do have to be careful when you're working with it because it can shift out of place. So I'm just gonna take this brush, this kind of fluffy looking brush, and you can really use any smaller precise brush that you would like. So now I'm just gonna go in with that powder. Just gonna kinda run it over the brow and the pomade. So it's kind of setting them in place. And the powder is really good because it brings out your natural hairs. So this is what we have going right now. It's not quite our boldest brow, but it looks a little bit more natural because you can see the hairs a little bit more. So to clean them up and make them crisp, I'm just going to go in with my LA Girl Pro Concealer in the color Fawn, back of my hand, about that much. Then I'm taking this Eco Tools angled brush, and you can use any angled brush. Like I said, you can even use the one that you already used. So after you have placed your concealer under your eyebrows, it's best to take a fluffier brush and just kind of blend everything underneath. This is what a finished brow looks like, pomade, powder, and all. And as you can see, this is my undone eyebrow. So now I'm just gonna go ahead and do this one. So that is it. That is how I do my brows with the e.l.f. Brow Kit in medium. And overall, I just have to say I did have to work a little bit harder with it to get my brows the way that I wanted them to. But I mean, after I manipulated it and kind of tweaked it and did what I had to do, it was perfectly fine. I like the duo aspect of the pomade and the powder together. Usually I set my eyebrows with like a clear gel after I do them with my Anastasia Dip Brow Pomade. But with this, I didn't use any gel or anything to set them afterwards. I just used what I had in here. Definitely a great, great buy from e.l.f. They really did good with this product. So like I said, pick it up, try it out, see if you like. If you don't, you only spent $3. Can't beat it. And as far as it being just like the Anastasia Dip Brow Pomade, I'd say no. But it is a good alternative. So I wouldn't exactly put the two side by side, but they both are really great products to use regardless. I will see you guys in my next video. Stay beautiful. Try new stuff. Like I said, step out of your comfort zone and just have fun. It's makeup. We out. Bye, guys.